Android co-founder paid money to own women. Google investor Google shareholder James Martin has said Android co-founder Andy Rubin was alleged to have engaged in human sex trafficking while at Google. Rubin paid hundreds of thousands of dollars to women to be, in Rubin's own words, owned by him. Martin claimed. Martin said this in a lawsuit against Google parent Alphabet's board for covering up sexual harassment at the company.